recipe and tip at Adriana's Best Recipes. And today I want to take the opportunity to make a little recap of 2014. Last year was a wonderful year for me, and also to let you in a little bit into what are my plans and who I am and where I'm going from here in 2015. So you might say, you know, why blogging? I have been loving to cook, you know, since I was a child. I cook with my grandmother since very young age. I was used to go with her to the farmer's market. She was a restaurant owner, and you know, I had that chance to have that relationship. So that really inserted me a wonderful, you know, memories. And through the years growing up, I was always the one in the kitchen. So I started compiling photographs and writing those recipes. And one day, a friend of mine introduced me to blogging. And that is how Adriana's Best Recipes was born. That there was gonna be, you know, other people interested in what I was doing, and I started having followers and receiving comments on my recipes, and that is how I started developing this passion for photography and publishing. Brands like General Mills invited me to join their team as one of their blogger recipe developers for the campaign Que Rica Vida. And that is how my professional recipe development started. Another great opportunity, working for Sears. Sears is, you know, promotes a lot of different products, and at the time they were promoting grilling, and grilling is one of my passions. So when they invited me to be part of the campaign, I was very flattered because I was the only blogger participating in the campaign, and I was among, you know, big celebrities like Ty Pennington and you know, recipe developers that already had books. So I never thought, you know, that my blogging could bring me so much satisfaction. You know, I grew up with craft products in Mexico, so for me, being able to be part of their team, developing recipes and having my recipes be part of their website was another, you know, great achievement. Latinos in social media gave me the honor to be one of the top 100 most influential bloggers. Dedicated to mamas latinas that are interested in lifestyle, and it has been wonderful because I am, you know, very proud of embracing my Latino culture and being able to participate in Mama y Familia as a writer and as their recipe developer. It is amazing. Fabric is a huge agency that is dedicated to social media. And this year I was invited also to be part of their Latino Council, helping and using my marketing experience on multicultural campaign, but in something that I am very passionate about, which is social media. We also had the chance to be on TV at Telemundo Buenos Dias Miami, cooking our famous empanadas with mole and turkey. We also have our recipes at their portal, holaciudad.com, where I have my little corner for Adriana's best recipe. Never thought that after marketing, you know, I could have a different career. And now I can say that I have reinvented myself. I am a professional recipe developer and a writer, and if it wouldn't be because of blogging, you know, I wouldn't be here. So I consider myself a business owner. Yes, I have a very tiny company, but I am a business owner. I am my own boss, and I am enjoying life to the fullest. So if I was able to do it, you can do it too. Get inspired. Find that passion that you have, that you have there inside your heart, and you can do it too. Be blessed, and thank you again for all what you have done for me, because your support is what makes me accomplish my dreams.